Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Sanskar Ketan from class 11A.
Our topic is road safety. First, I would like to ask you, what is road safety? Road safety refers to the measures taken by to prevent accidents and avoid injury. But many people do rash driving and drink and drive. That cause major problem of road safety. And then what are the or the government have taken some legal actions against it. So they have launched a program called as NHTSA, National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, that surely help the people who are being trapped in this road accidents. And in a survey of 2016, 37% of the people who are being trapped in this road accidents are being given some amounts of money. Eventually, many people who are trapped in road accidents are the normal motorbikers and they are youngsters. So I request all the youngsters, please drive safely and don't be dismissive because your family are waiting at home. Now, my friend Sanskar would like to conclude and give some precautions about this topic.
A sustainable solution for all the road accidents has not been solved. There is many accidents occurred in highways. There is so much traffic in the rural roads, local roads. The ambulance cannot pass fast and safely to the hospitals because of the traffic. I think that government should take a step to make a separate road for the ambulance to pass through safely and fast. Government has also taken many steps that, like, he constructed many bridges, many underground roads. He also reduced the distance between many important cities like Delhi and Agra. The main cause for the accident is while you are turning or overtaking. When you are turning, please remember that you have to light the indicator on so that the back vehicle can see you that where are you turning. Thank you.
Now, we welcome the Chief Education System on stage.